Welcome to the video. My name is Sayed. In this video, I will show you how to create a sales order in SAP S4HANA. So about 11 years ago, I have created a video for SAP sales order for ECC, the older version of SAP. Now, 11 years after, I will use the latest version of SAP S4HANA 2021 version. And in this version, I will create an order and show some differences. So in this video, what I will cover is how to create sales order, how to change an order, how to display order. And these are the T codes in the front of them, this sentence. And some tips and tricks along the video I will be covering along. So let's get started with the video. So I'm going to jump into the system. So the first T code I will use, VA01, to how to create sales order. And by the way, this is a screen of SAP S4HANA screen. So I'm going to press enter, and it will take us to the screen where we will enter our order type and select the sales area. So as you can see, it's bringing the standard order OR, standard order, into the system. So we can use that up here. So I'm going to press enter up here. And here you can see that the sales order create standard order on the top. You can see that. How do you know what screen you're in? You can see on the top up here. And customer number. So that is a tip I was talking about. If you press space bar, it will bring up the customer number up here, which you have used already. So if you have used multiple, it will bring all different ones. So I will enter the material number. Same thing, I'm pressing space bar and it is bringing the information up here. And sold and ship to party I did not enter, so I just want you to know that if you enter sold to party, ship to party automatically come into the order from the sold to party. So all you need to do is customer number, PO number. So let's put the PO number. I'm just going to put PO number 14 up here, and this is it could be numeric and it could be alphanumeric, so you can use that. So sold to party, PO number, material number, and quantity. I'm going to press enter, and now I did not enter the sales area on the initial screen of the order creation, so that why system bringing the what sales area you're trying to make this order for. So I'm going to select this 17, 10, 10, and 00. So that is there. And after that, all the information ship to party and all the information will be coming into display. Ship to party is there, material information, the pricing of the sales order is showing on the top. So all the information is there now. So that's all you need to save the sales order. If you want to do take a look into the sales order header, you can double click up here and it will take you to the sales order header information up here, where you can see sales, shipping, billing, condition is for the pricing. All of these tabs are there. Same thing for the item. So item information, you have to double click on the line level. So I will just double click and it will take you to the item level information of the sales order. So that's how you go and take a look at the different tabs at will. So I'm going to just save it on the right hand side on the bottom. Click on save, and that saved it. So you might not have seen it because my video is there. So I'm going to show this button to you up here. So this is a save button up here, right there. So right there is a save button. Okay, so my order is saved, and on you can see on this side up here, this is a standard order number 3973. So we'll just note it down, or if you don't note it down, what you can do is I'm going to go to the change order screen now. So /NVA02. So /N meaning that end the current session and start a new session for the new transaction. If you don't do that, it will give an error to you and you're not able to go to the next screen. So now you can see change sales order document screen is there, and I'm just going to, and it bring the order number automatically. So I'm going to press enter. And now we are in the change order screen. So I can change the quantity. For example, I can make it to the quantity of 5, press enter, and you can see the price has changed on the top up here, and the net value is updated as per the item quantity. So So that's how you change order. And again, you click on the save button up here on the bottom right there, on where you see my mouse on the right hand side on the bottom. I click on save, and standard order 3973 has been saved. So order is saved. Now if you want to go to the display mode, you can do a /NVA03. And it will bring the order into the display screen. In the display, you cannot change the quantity, you cannot edit the material number, you cannot change the customer number. So all of the information is there and you cannot do that. So this is a continue button up here. I have to click, and so now we're on the display standard order on the top. You can see, and the order number is there also. You can see the order number on the top up here. And that's how you do display order and change order and create order. So, and this is the SAP S/4HANA screen. And so most of the functions are same, but some things, little looks and feels are changed. Maybe some tables are changed, speed is changed. So that's all is there. And if you are interested into this document I was talking about, so let me show you that. So where you can see sales order creation, you can see a sold to party, customer number. So that's all you need to enter to create a sales order. I will put more screenshots into this, and I'll put the link of this document in the description below, and you can download it for free. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment, and what you like to see in this. Thank you very much.